In a few minutes, you will witness the battle here in Cebu. Tapos na sila sa Davao, tapos na sila sa Manila, tapos na rin sila sa Bacolod. And ito yung pang-apat here in Cebu. Tingnan natin, will it be going to be Team Yamaha? Or will it be going to be Team Suzuki? First leg sa Manila, it was Team Suzuki. Yung pangalawang leg naman sa Davao, it was Yamaha. Then pagdating sa Bacolod, bumawi na naman si Suzuki. Ito yung pang-apat, tingnan natin dito. Kung bumawi ni Yamaha yung panalo dito. This is going to be 10 laps of racing, ladies and gentlemen. On pole position is from Team Yamaha, the Rain God Carlos. Second on the grid, still from Team Yamaha, John Emerson Aquino. Third on the grid, from Team Suzuki Viva Racing, April Pau Pau, King Mascardo. Fourth on the grid, from Team Yamaha, is the chairman, Masato Bernardo. Fifth on the grid, from Team Yamaha, EO 44, Ibrahim Anahon. Sixth on the grid, EJ Sobrinolo, from Team Suzuki Vinar. Seventh, JP Ovidencio, Suzuki Vinar Racing, Anade, Josh Tan, still from Suzuki Vinar Racing.
Ayan na, dapat
Yamaha and Suzuki.
Yamaha!